ladies.
Today's scripture reading is from Jeremiah 17:9. I know most of us know it by heart, but if you want to turn to your Bibles, it's again Jeremiah 17:9. And it starts out, "The heart is deceitfully wicked above all things, is deceitful above all things and desperately wicked. Who can know it?" Lord, add a blessing to the reading of this word.
Amen.